Hey, no touching!
Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. The Spin the Bottle 2024 trailer featuring Justin Long offers a heartfelt and humorous glimpse into a nostalgic gathering that's more than just a reunion. It's a reckoning with the past. Long plays an awkward, lovable everyman who, like many of us, hasn't quite shaken off the anxieties of his teenage years. The film promises a blend of comedy, emotional depth, and relatable moments that strike at the heart of friendship and unresolved feelings. The trailer opens with a group of old friends meeting up at a cabin in the woods, their laughter filling the air as they share stories and memories from high school. Beneath the lighthearted reunion, though, there's an unspoken tension, old crushes, rivalries, and the weight of all the things left unsaid. Justin Long's character stands out, fumbling through his jokes with a familiar, endearing awkwardness. It's clear he hasn't moved past some of his most cringeworthy moments from adolescence, especially when confronted by an old flame. The bottle spins, and with each turn, buried emotions come to the surface, old love, heartbreak, regret. The trailer teases us with scenes of laughter, tears, and moments of tender honesty, capturing the complexity of reconnecting with people who knew you before you knew yourself. Spin the Bottle looks to be more than just a comedy about a reunion. It's a film about how the past shapes the present, how friendships evolve, and how sometimes we need to confront the person we used to be in order to become who we are meant to be. With Justin Long's perfect mix of humor and vulnerability, this film is shaping up to be a touching, funny, and very human story about love, friendship, and the awkwardness of growing up no matter how old you are. Love you, bye. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.